Okay.
Click on Control
Alt. Control Alt Delete.
Okay. Onto Task Manager.
Task Manager.
Now it shows all the processes from the process here.
Yes.
You can come down and look for the
EVG. And you select the process.
So once let's assume this is a process.
Select
and click on
then
End Task.
End Task.
So after ending it, you've okay. closed.